Hey guys, I'm sorry I totally missed my last 2 or 3 weeks worth of videos. So I have a lot to say in this video and I'll try to make it short. Okay, so I'll start with Sherry. You picked Dare. I dare you to egg Andrew Ann, and of course you have to record it so we can all laugh. And Katie, you picked Truth. So I want to know what happened between you and Steven because you said that he is a really jealous person and he destroyed your letterbox. So it just sounds really funny and I want to hear that story. Oh, and you said you like stealing books. I know it's bad, but I do think it's kind of cool, you know. Yeah, I don't have the guts to steal things. I'm too afraid of getting caught, so I think it's kind of cool that you're like a daredevil. Which also makes it really hard for me to pick Dare, because I think you're going to dare me to do something really crazy like that. So I picked Truth. Okay, and as for your book club idea, I'm totally up for it. I don't have any ideas about what books I want to read, but I'm good with anything. Although I can't really get too many books here in China, actually. So, I don't know, keep that in mind. Let's see, you said you want to make meth. See, you're a total daredevil, so that's why I cannot pick Dare. Sherry, I love your fruit arrangement. It's so original. Even though you had like two fruits in there, it was really funny. It made my day just like seeing it. I hope your sunburn feels better too, and I hope you have a good time at your UC Davis orientation. And lastly, Katie, I can't wait to see your fruit bouquet. And as for YouTubers that I like to follow, I don't really follow anybody in particular. I am subscribed to this girl called Heather who does makeup and hair, but I'm not really into makeup or hair. I just watch her videos sometimes. And I like the funny people, you know. Just Sherry, you said you watch the community channel. I watched a few videos of hers, but yeah, I kind of lost track of her as well. And, oh yeah, and for the Hello Kitty thing, I will send that to you guys, but when I get to America, so the shipping cost isn't as expensive. Okay, I never realized that I hadn't written a letter to either of you. That's kind of embarrassing. But yeah, I'll make sure to write you guys letters in the future. And then, what else? Yeah, Sherry, I loved all three of your guitar songs, and I think it's so sweet that you would write a song, not just a song, but three songs for somebody. That's really cool. And you guys remember, like, my summer plans were to learn how to do, you know, like, laundry, how to iron clothes and stuff. So the other day, my mom showed me how to sew on buttons. And then I had these pair of shorts that were really cheap. Really cheap. I got for $2 in China. So, of course, all the buttons fell off of it. And then I just sewed a bunch of random buttons on. And this is my creation. And the reason I didn't make my videos is mostly just because I was never alone. Like, in order to get internet, I had to go downstairs and then to the lobby area of the, you know, like, apartment building. And then there'd be a ton of people sitting there, and I just didn't want to record a video with people staring at me. So that's why I didn't record my videos. So sorry for that. And because I didn't record my videos, I cannot be the person who punishes Katie. I mean, it's just, that would be totally hypocritical. Anyway, so, I'll see you guys next week. Bye.